Etcher is a cross-platform graphical application to burn ISO images to USB drives. Let's have a look how to use it in Linux. Hello everyone, it's a rich Linux user, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. In this previous video, I have shown how to make a bootable USB drive in Linux from the command line. In this video, I will show you how to make a bootable USB drive with a graphical program. To install Etcher, you go to the Etcher website, and usually it automatically defines your system and offers you to download the version for your system. If it detected your system wrong, you can click here and select the image you want to use. I will go with 64-bit Linux. Save the file. After that, go to your file manager, to downloads folder, and here right-click on the compressed file and select extract here. So now you uncompressed these files, and when you enter, you have this Etcher image here. If you double-click on it, in Ubuntu, it should start automatically. If it doesn't start automatically, it means there was a problem launching this program. So let's check what was wrong. You right-click here and select Open in Terminal. Then you type the command ls. Here is the name of the application you need to use. You copy it, after that you type ./, and you paste the name of this program. Click Enter. So as you can see, there is an error. And this is because this file cannot be found. So to fix this error, you need to install libconf2.4. So click Enter, and enter your administrative password. After the program is installed, try to run Etcher again. Now as you can see, it worked. You click Select Image, and you select the ISO you want to burn. So I will just use Mini ISO of Ubuntu. Click Open. Next, you need to select your USB drive. Etcher usually finds USB flash drive automatically, but make sure it has selected a right USB drive, because if you have several USB drives connected to your computer, it could select the wrong one. So if it selected the wrong USB drive, just change it here. So in my case, everything is correct. After that, you just click Flash. And this will write the ISO image to your USB drive. You can see the progress here. So now the ISO image has been written to your USB drive. You can reboot your system and select the USB drive during the boot process, and it will boot the ISO image you have just written to USB flash drive. Etcher is very user-friendly and reliable program to make a bootable USB drive in Linux. I hope you will like it. Thank you for watching.